Eruzia's communication networks have been down since their satellites were destroyed. Unfortunately, we are experiencing trouble too. All of Eruzia has been affected, and we don't know when things will be back up and running. We're not even sure if this is Eruzia's doing. Still, we will follow the strategy that was originally planned and move on to the next operation after liberating Farbanti. Let's get to it. Since the war began, we've been receiving communications in secret from an officer in the Eruzian army. With the capital under our control, Eruzia's radical element is losing support quickly, affecting the balance of power. HQ is thinking of using the military officer as a way to gain leverage to settle peace negotiations. The officer is currently hiding in the outskirts of Anchorhead Bay, having joined up with support dispatch from the Ocean Army. The plan is that they'll take a standard vehicle to a rendezvous point at a harbor in the east part of the city, where a helicopter will be waiting. I would like the new Strider Squadron to provide escort for the officer. Cyclops will remain at the base on standby to serve as defense. With the communication network currently down in the capital, I very much doubt Eruzia will be able to mount a regimented counterattack. However, it is likely that Eruzia's intelligence department and the remaining forces who are aware of the officer's movements will interfere. Keep a close eye on the officer and make sure he stays safe. Our victory in Farbanti has given us a golden opportunity to finally end this war. Be safe out there. Take note that our satellite-based IFF has become unreliable following the recent communications failure. As such, target ID will be done by processing the images from the infrared cameras on your aircraft. Objects will initially appear as unknown on your HUDs, but will be ID'd once you close in on them for a set period of time.
Strider Squadron, you're cleared to taxi.
To the unidentified Ocean craft, this is Captain Carl of the Ocean Army. Are you here for the escort? You're not the squadron I was expecting. Are you really friendlies? Over.
This is Longcaster. Airborne warning and control system for the Ocean Long-Range Strategic Strike Group. Captain Carl, they're on our side.
And those two pilots we've heard about must be here too.
Okay, I hope you're right.
Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Eruzian army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
We'll image process the unknowns caught in your cams to identify friend or foe. Process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, we just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
War is something I'll never get used to. But tonight has been a total shock.
ID'd as Ocean Forces. This is AWACS for the LRSSG.
Our intro has been updated.
The city under martial law. Gunfire and a roar of jets echoing through the streets.
Give me Strider Squadron's IDs. Oh, and hand me that sandwich. Strider 1, Fox 2.
Understood.
Strider Squadron, identify the unknowns along the route. It's Erujin.
They are responding aggressively.
General, they're conservatives. They'll listen to us. The negotiations were a success, Longcaster. They've opened up a path for us. The more the merrier.
Oh.
Captain Carl, we have a new rendezvous point. Your coordinates are as follows. 263 Tango 4, 1999 Delta Lima. Rescue team says hostiles are making the area too dangerous.
Well, yeah, don't they know nowhere is safe?
Our capital's fall has led to another power struggle within the Erujian military.
It's all gone to hell. Even radio chatters about the Civil War. Radio? You have one in your cockpit? Yeah, ever since my previous squadron. I've got it taped, nice and secure.
We're about to cross Anchor Bridge. You've got nowhere to hide. The bridge is being blocked off by a tank. This isn't good. The general is speaking with the commander.
Cease fire with the Ocean aircraft. General's orders.
An armored vehicle's behind us. It's a vehicle used by the Erujian forces. Take it out.
Trigger, our VIP is in trouble. Clear the way for him.
We're taking fire. Take care of them.
Understood.
The Radicals truly believe boosted drone productions will make up for our losses. They should be taking responsibility for the capital squad, but instead they're prolonging the war. That is why proper conservatives like myself are willing to regain control. If all goes well, we should be able to sign a truce with Osea likely.
I'm iced up. Controls are compromised.
We've reached the rendezvous point. There's the chopper, too.
I'm on my target's tail.
Who can we turn to in this darkest hour? We need a beacon of light to show us the way.
Son of a bitch.
No. The escort must have used its remote activation rights to gain more allies.
minutes left. Show them what you got. One bandit to go.
Strider 1, that's what I like to see.
Another story to tell my boy.
Understood. All hostiles have been eliminated. Nice. General's helicopter's flying safely outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTB, mission complete.
All hostiles, huh?
Aircraft is here to pick us up. The approaching Ocean aircraft.
Losing his army? Elaborate. They stole our sealed orders. It should be a piece of cake.
Are you sent by the general staff? No, we've left it at this.
In order to respond to the attack on the base, Cyclops has scrambled after being on standby. We'll head up too, once our planes are ready.
Oh, and LaBarth is dead.
What did you say?
Apparently, he was shot down by another Ocean aircraft after he left the area of operations. I mean, I know it was chaos, but
still.
At any rate, the sealed order operation has come to a close. We have no idea about a plan for going forward.
All we can do for now is watch our own backs.
What's up with the commander?
He's staying in his room. He's still alive, since we can hear him crying.